Hello everyone, hi Aquarius, air sign. This is the reading for you, 2021 prediction. So these are the only headlines of 2021. I am not going in detail. So this is general, may or may not resonate to everyone. So these are the outlines of 2021. So what are the messages for you 2021? Let's see. Aquarius, air sign. So this is general, may or may not resonate to everyone, guys. So let's see your messages for 2021. Aquarius, wow, good start. Wow. Lot of water energy. You have everything in 2021. Yeah, you will have everything. This is very positive reading for you, Aquarius. So let's, first four cards are first 4 months, middle 4 months, last 4 months. So let's see your reading starting with January. Definitely love is coming towards you, Ace of Cups, and you are loving yourself. You are investing energy yourself. Definitely there is love coming towards you, Ace of Cups. And in February, definitely stand by your power, whatever you are going through. Definitely you overcome that, and this time you stand by your power. March, definitely someone coming from past, reconciliation, and you are feeling strong soulmate connection with that person, and strong soulmate and past life connection. There will be reconciliation, chances are very high in March. And then April, definitely you are at some crossroads, you have to make some decision. You don't know which decision you have to make because you are blindfolded and you don't know, you are at some crossroads. So the first 4 months is about love, and you are getting power, you are stand by your power, and you are very grounded in energy wise. So that is the first 4 months. And the middle 4 months is definitely stand by your power, May, and you are moving on from that doesn't serve you. And because Six of Swords with Eight of Cups, definitely you are moving on from something that doesn't serve you in the middle of the year. Yeah. Because Six of Swords is also moving towards Calm Water and Eight of Cups. Definitely you are moving on. You are walking away from that doesn't serve you anymore. And in August, definitely there is some spying, some communication. Maybe your person may be spying on you on social media. Definitely some spying is going between. Maybe you are spying them. Definitely there is some spying. In middle of the year, you may be walked away. You are moving towards Calm Waters. You are ready to move on. Yeah, you are achieving that balance in your life. And last 4 months, what I am seeing, it is about pentacles, it is about stability, it is about financial stability. Yeah, Ace of Pentacles with nine of Pentacles. Definitely you are now concentrating on your career. In the last 4 months of the year, definitely you are concentrating on your career and finances more than your relationships. Because what I am seeing here, Ace of Pentacles with nine of Pentacles, definitely in career wise you are creating more money. I think you are achieving abundance, financial stability. Ace of Pentacles with nine of Pentacles, wow, you are no more dependent on anyone, either emotionally or financially. Then love coming towards you, ten of Cups, definitely, because you are no more dependent on anyone, you are independent. Then that is very attractive actually. Then the love is coming towards you, ten of Cups. Queen of Pentacles, you are very caring and sharing person, Aquarius. So definitely someone coming back. I think for some, you are going to be married in 2021. Ten of Cups is a happy married life card. You are in the, by the end of the 2021, you will achieve both love and financial stability, what I'm seeing here. Because Ten of Cups is the happy family, and Nine of Pentacles, Eight of Pentacles. With Ace of Pentacles, Ten of Pentacles, long-term commitment is coming in your way. Ace of Pentacles with Queen of Pentacles and Nine of Pentacles, definitely a lot of abundance what I'm seeing here. You are financially very, very abundant in 2021. It is creating more stability in your life. You are achieving more goals. I think in 2021, you are working hard towards your goals and you will get success there. You are getting a lot of recognition for your work also. You will get a lot of recognition for your work, what I'm seeing. So what I'm seeing, your overall reading, first 4 months, about yourself, and you stand by your power, someone coming back for reconciliation, and middle, definitely you stand by your power, you are ready to move on, that doesn't serve you anymore. And then you stand your power, you are achieving financial stability and some long-term commitment, some love offer, some marriage proposals are coming in your way, then you be like this. You are very honest and caring person, Aquarius. So this is very good year for you. So let's pull some cards from universe. Final message for you, Aquarius, from universe. So let's see, no messages from you. Wow, King of Cups. Yeah, Hermit. Seven of Swords. Yeah. I already told you, love is coming towards you, King of Cups. Definitely someone is coming back with solid offer. Hermit, yeah, you walked away, that doesn't serve you. You are undergoing some transformation also. And Seven of Swords, because there is some sneaky energy, you person playing games with you, that's why you walked away. But someone coming back with some sort of sincere offer, it could be new person. That is Ten of Cups offer. This person is very true and honest. For some, you are going to be accept their offer also. So at the end of the year, definitely you, by the end of the year, definitely you will get everything in your life. And 2021 will be the best year for you. So this is the reading for you, Aquarius. Hope it resonates to you. Please do share, like and subscribe my channel. And click the bell icon, then you will get all my video notifications. Thank you so much for watching and supporting me. Bye.